if you are new here, can ring Sana, and if you are a returning subscriber, we love you and thank you for always supporting our videos, for liking, for always coming back to watch our videos. So we have a interesting video. Kawa, yeah. And today we are doing something we have done. We are interested to see what is going on. Because you know what? We've been at home. We are like you. We've been at home the whole day. Doing nothing.
Watching, sleeping.
Yeah. And just playing. So we decided that, it's a good like we've done nothing on this Saturday. Yes. Okay. Yeah. So we decided to show you guys how our life looks like. First, we show you that we go to work night. So right now you are watching Nigeria, France, Nigeria, hello, Nigeria's France, hello. So you are watching Nigeria, and also, okay, so make sure you watch this video for the end, because you know what, I'm going to introduce you to a chef.
Chef!
So I'm going to transfer this pot to this side so that my baby should be able to cook the garlic. Have I told you that my baby is cooking the garlic for me?
Okay.
I have to help you with the fish because you are not.
Tonight.
So my mother is very good. So I have to transfer this pot. Guys, I'm done with the fish. So what next is garlic? And do you know who is cooking our garlic for tonight? Do you know? Mama here is going to be cooking garlic. So let's see. Let's wait and test. But Ashana Pikanga, he cooks. So let's wait and see. I think the water is ready, so let me just turn the camera and you watch him cook! A tree and ugali! So, has your man ever cooked for you guys? Ama bora mnapendana? Baby, it's your cooking for me! Okay, let's see. Guys, come and help us eat this food. By the time guys are going to watch this video, it's either for Sandy or my mom, I don't know.
Why?
Because food is okay, Isha. Garlic.
tafadhali. Babe, after 2 o'clock, naenda kuosha vyombo. As always.
Something good
is being.
Yenye mtu wa ugali ameshinda, sasa hivi anatetea samani.
Wow. Inakushua temperature ya food vini hiku. So, tukianza hili kwa hapa. Sayi kwa at 80.
Ina maisha kwa hili
kwa hot. Hotter than hot. Wow.
Mwenye wato mwenye ya watu na kutu.
Leave it there like 1 minute, leave it, then it's ready. Then our girl is ready. So guys, the girl is ready for the summer. So guys, I'm picking the drink. Because if you are a local out there, or in Kisumu, or in Kenya, you know, it's okay. Meat, kando lazima kukue na some greens. Kama ni samaki, some greens must be there. Some green vegetables. So, I'm just frying my vegetables, then our meal is ready. So guys, our skuma is ready. We have much done with cooking in heat, so you can't see it clearly because of the heat. So see you at the table. Bye. Wow. So guys, our meal is ready. Ready.
Ah!
are so full, like the meal was just something else. Food cooked with love. You're still watching. Our delicious food, and now it's time to it's time to shower, then go to sleep, cuddle to sleep, and see you guys on our next video. So guys, thank you so much for watching till this end. Love you so much. You guys are just the best. Thank you for supporting us. And yeah, so basically this is what we do for at night. Yeah, so this is what we do at night, and this is our night routine. So comment down below if you guys want us to do our morning routine, and you will definitely do it, because you guys know that your wish is our command. Okay, so see you guys. I don't know what to watch this video. I don't know what it will be at night, evening, or in the morning, but you guys have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. See you, and thank you so much for watching. We love you. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed till this end, what are you waiting for? Like, I was enough for you. What are you waiting for? Kindly hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bar on for you to be notified anytime we post a new video. We love you. Bye.
Love you all.
Love you all.
Bye.